The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the International Wrestling Grand Prix Heavyweight Championship.
Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
This guy has a lot of fight in him, and competing for the title will make him even tougher. As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there is no way we crown a new champion tonight.
Social media buzzing as it always does when this competitor defends his title. This is gonna be good.
Introducing the challenger. From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 244 pounds, Thomas the One. And introducing the champion, from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 182 pounds, he is the International Wrestling Grand Prix Heavyweight Champion, Adam Cole!
With this championship title in play, you can expect this match to be something special.
Here, in my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree.
Implanted by the DDT.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Come
challenger.
He is definitely struggling to keep him down at this point.
Oh, kick connects. Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already. Well measured.
With the reversal.
He moves just in time.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
German suplex. Hung out to dry. And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He turns it around.
He's open to start a rush of his own with that attack.
Oh. Oh, what a counter.
Three.
Shifts it back onto him. Arms trapped.
Four.
Oh, a slam. Measured knee drop.
Five.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Not about the ref's count, Cole.
He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, what a knee strike.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
He had it scouted. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Great athleticism. And there's the Uranage.
Landed them.
Here's the pin title on the line.
Here we go.
One, two, kick out.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Oh, this is a way to incapacitate every inch of your opponent. Slowly, methodically, and painfully. And he is now in a discouraging spot.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
Nice backbreaker. He turns it around.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
Belly to belly suplex.
Rope breaks the hold there.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
For the win to retain the championship. And he kicks out of the pit at one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Insulting. Target in the arm now.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now. Oof. A bad place to be for the challenger.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Hanging back with their own cover.
Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, just turn that around.
Belly to belly suplex.
Stiff kick.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Into the corner.
Byron, you any good at geography?
I know what this is.
Panama Sunrise! Is it up? A
two!
Three! No, he kicked out.
I thought for sure he was done.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
It's about that time, gentlemen.
I think the champ's got it.
That's gotta be it.
Two.
No, he beats the count.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's gotta hope the opportunity presents itself again. I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
DDT plants them for the win. Fights the shoulder up in one.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Four to the jaw. Nice series of strikes. The old forearm smash combo. Such an underhanded tactic there.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Effective arm drag.
Come on, there's no fair play in that.
Taking control here.
Yeah, this match is in his favor now.
Oh, what a spear.
Interceptor, Bobby. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Kick out, the champion stays alive.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to pull the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
Looking for the victory. Two count. Kicks out.
You see the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Stomp after stomp after stomp.
He's running into some problems here, guys.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
He's turning the tables.
What a match.
Fighting back with a counter.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
Clotheslined over the top, all the way to the floor. Oh, yeah. Now. Over the top rope he goes.
Let's get crazy.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
Setting up. Double leg drop. He's definitely being the aggressor here.
Yeah, it looks like he's offloading all of his anger.
Effective arm drag.
Delivered into the barricade. Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
One after the other.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. This is not looking good at all, guys. We don't see bodies get dissected like this.
It's been a meticulous attack, and I question how much longer it can go on. It's a tough decision for the official to make here.
Lights out, DDT connects.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
He got whipped into that corner.
Byron, you any good at geography?
I know what this is.
Sunrise, good night! Is it out? The counter! No, it's not over!
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
You only got one.
The champ will stay champ.
For the win! Two!
And the champ adds to their legacy.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still International Wrestling Grand Prix Heavyweight Champion, Adam Cole.
They're happy now, but I think they need to get evaluated.
Yeah, they were looking rough at the end of that, Corey.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.